Yes, dear friends, we continue with the next video. Şimdi what I was explaining here. Will how can I draw this one? Şimdi this one. Şimdi this is one. I will draw baseline here. Okay, we are recording. And then this is my one crane house here. The other crane. This is the what was the name? The deck store. Okay, crane house. And then şöyle. This is my one crane. This is my other crane. Correct. And then, for example, işte this is my jeep here. And the other jeep. So, and then here, işte one sheave group here. Other sheave group here. Correct. Şimdi when the wire coming. This wire coming here like this, and then here my cargo block. Correct, it's go down. This is my cargo block like this here, and this is my hook. Okay, and my wire here. Şimdi what is the important point here? I am talking here about when you are hanging this cargo block, you just give this one some angle, okay? Yani you not up and down, exactly up and down, just little push this one, and then put your cargo block here like this. Yeah, as much as possible what I am telling. Why we make like this? Because here on this sheave group on the crane, jeep sheave group. Şimdi this is my jeep. Okay, like this, like this, and this is my sheaves here, correct, like this, like this, like this, and my wires here, correct, like this, my wires here. I am looking helicopter view. Here, some jump preventer. Okay, some böyle parts here because this wire not jump from the sheave. Okay, so if you not give that angle, okay, if you not give that angle, if it is exactly up and down, this Chinese sock here, I make thin and white here in maybe touch this jump preventer. Okay. Because when you operate too much time, the end, because this is my wire, and the end of this Chinese sock, it's coming like this, and then like this. This is the connection part, and then the other wire going. So this end's becoming like this. So it can touch here, okay. And then it will be difficult. And maybe you can just remove the Chinese sock. Okay, you can damage. So what I am talking here is this. Give not exactly up and down. Just give some angle as much as possible. When you hang like this. So maybe with some turnbuckle something, you just pull this one, the cargo block. Okay, you just pull. And then hang, yani give some angle here, as much as possible. Okay, because to Chinese sock not touch as much as possible. I am talking here about this one. Okay. Yes. Just little shift. Just shift.
Şurası yeni gelen ölçü.
I am talking about the gap. Yes. Yes. Şimdi. Pardon. Yes. When you give the wires, okay, the connection, these here, the Chinese sock also can touch here, okay? Because how can I draw? Şimdi this is, yo, it is really very difficult to draw. Huh? This is my crane, okay? Şimdi one parallel beam, böyle, coming like this actually. And the other parallel beam coming like this. This is the forward. İşte this is the crane house. Okay. So it is just little down. Yani it is something like this. Okay. Some metal part. I couldn't draw good actually. I just raised this one. Yes. Nasıl çizebiliriz şöyle. Yes. Okay. And this is the jeep going like this, but this parallel beam just little coming down actually. Okay. This is also the jeep. Also this is the jeep. So this when you put the new wire connection with the old wire, I make thick. This is better and change the color. This is the new wire coming connection here and then continue with the old wire. So this is going to top sheave group. This is coming from the tank top, şey, hatch cover, top of hatch cover. So in this connection, this parallel beam here, okay? Yani this parts parallel beam here can touch the Chinese sock and then you can remove the Chinese sock. So what I recommend you, şöyle yapalım. Yes. Şöyle. What I recommend you. Şimdi this is my top of hatch cover. Okay. Here. And my new wire coming like this. Correct. And this is my crane. This is the parallel beam. So when touch here and cannot move. That is why we operate slowly also. Okay. So one guy here. One guy. Only one guy is enough actually. One guy, maybe two guy. Okay. Just shake. Okay. Just make a wave. Yani by hand. So with this wave it go like this and then jump. Okay. You understand what I mean. Yani by hand just make a wave. On the new rope, so new rope, just small wave, so this wave will go here, will go easy, and when come here, hop, it will jump and then you can operate again. You understand, this is very very important, otherwise maybe Chinese sock can remove. This is another point, that is why also we are operating slowly, not very fast, okay? Yes, şimdi ve this is one important thing also. Şimdi what is the important point here? Okay, şimdi I directly make like this. This is my new wire. Okay. And then this is my old wire. Where is the operational direction here? Like this, correct, because I am rotating the old wire and pulling the new wire, so my operational direction is like this. So when I connect these two wire each other, what I told you, I put the Chinese sock here. Correct. And then the remaining other part of the Chinese sock here. And then here in the, maybe I change the color. Huh? It is better to change. What color we make? What color we make? Direct, no, no. Maybe this pink. This is the Chinese sock coming like this. And then other part going like this. Okay. Like this. Also here. So here some gap. Yani just enough. Again. Şöyle one fist distance. Okay. Yani just one fist. Not to the new wire and the old wire not touch each other. Okay. Just about how can I say? Yani işte 15 centimeter to 10 centimeter. Okay. Just because this will rotate one side, the other will rotate other side. In this connection part, you will twist the Chinese sock. Okay. And then what I told you, the operation in that direction. Okay. So what I told you, when we fix this Chinese sock with the marlin spike. Okay. Correct. What I told you, in three points, we fix. 1, 2, 3. But the operation direction here. So, for example, how can I draw here? Şimdi, this is the wire strength. Going like this. And then other is going like this. İşte here. So, the wire rope is going like this, correct? Like this. Maybe it is better to draw like this. Yeah, I couldn't make actually. Very good. How can I make with that color and this one? Şimdi this is my wire rope. And this is my strength, correct. Şimdi I put the marlin spike inside. I put one kissing wire inside. One strand. Okay. Down of one strand and take up. I fix the Chinese sock here. But when I şöyle twist the binding wire or seizing wire, I will use the plier, correct. Plier. With plier I will normally how I can make şöyle, this is like this and the other end like this. So I just twist this one, correct, with the plier. So it is becoming like this. And then the fixed part. So I will bend this one one side to other side. If you bend, for example, this is my chasing wire and this is the part. This is my chasing wire. This is the part. The remaining. I twist with the plier and then I cut, correct, some small pieces remaining here. Böyle, like this. If you put in operational direction and then it will touch everywhere. So that is why you bend opposite side. Okay, yani this bend, this part bend that here. Bend here, so even if touch, so it will jump. Okay, it will jump. But if you bend this one, if you bend in that direction, so when operating, it will always touch and you will remove the Chinese sock. I think you understand what I mean. Yani this remaining part, we bend opposite side. Okay. So this is also another important point. Yani the fixing binding wires or seizing wires, the remaining part on the wire. Okay, so maybe I draw here. Şöyle, pardon, I change the color also. Yes. So I put the binding wire and then some remaining part. So if this is the operational direction, I bend this one the other direction, the opposite. So I make it like this. Okay. Like this. Okay. Because if otherwise it will, if you put he this direction, it will touch everywhere and you will remove the this one also, you will remove the maybe Chinese sock. Just a moment, my friend. Yes, I was talking about this one. Yes. Yes. When we use the Chinese sock, you don't cover around this one with duct tape something, because how much you thick make, it will stuck up somewhere. Okay, as much as possible thin. Yani wire itself and then Chinese sock. That is all. With three fixing wire, seizing wire or what was the name, the binding wire. Okay, any wire with something fixed. If you turn the Chinese sock around with any tape, it will be very thick, and then when you operate, it will stuck up between the sheaths. Another problem also. Okay. As much as possible, keep it thin. Yeah, I am talking about welding here. I am telling here prefer welding, but actually yani I don't. Actually yani welding is another story, but yeah, it depends to you actually. Welding have some advantages, very strong işte. But in the final işte difficult also. Need hot work permit something, okay. But Chinese sock is yani depends on much more quick. When in the final you just cut finish the story. Yeah, it have some advantage and disadvantages actually. Okay. But yani what can you consider also what I told you, if you don't have any spare, only one Chinese sock, keep this one. Because for port wire change, maybe in what was the name, if the clearance between the sheaves and jump preventer bars, okay, if the clearance is not too much, maybe you prefer the welding also, okay, because Chinese sock will increase the diameter of the wire. Okay, this is another story actually yani, but you can make both of them anyway. Yes, we are going to Jeep Sheave Group. Yes, here. You see, put the belt sling in the first video. I have already tell about the what was the name, the we hang cargo block with the belt sling. We put underside, okay, underside of this one, because these are gracing cables. Okay, we put underside. And not top. We put the belt sling here. Şöyle. And then underside of this one. And then underside. And then here. And then go down to lift the cargo block. Okay. And we put underside. This is important.
Şunun altından geçer.
Yes. You see here. You see here. This is jump preventer. Bar. Here you see the jump preventer. Şimdi I reduce the speed. If this clearance not too much, and what I told you, if you put the what was the name, Chinese sock fixing wires, maybe. Bak, I just open. You see here very little clearance. So what I recommend you, yani the not the cover your wire, yani only Chinese sock and then işte duct tape something something, so you will touch here another problem. Okay, this is the jump preventers. Okay, so and also the Chinese sock coming like this, the fixing wires, not that direction, to that direction, because it will operate here and then when touch here. Okay, this is the jump preventer and then this is your wire and operate that direction and I just şöyle make it, maybe I change the color and in the Chinese sock if it touch the fixing wire, if you make that direction it will touch here and then, but if you put other direction instead of this one, so it will just go underside and proceed. Okay, this is what I mean. Okay, and that is why I told you this is the crane, this is the jeep group. We just give some angle when we hang the cargo block because of this. Here also down, you see here also another. This is the up jump preventer. Here very little clearance. Also in the down, also jump preventers in the down. I am talking about the angle. So you see here. Ey ya Rabbim ya. Just a moment, yeah. I just adjust the Google, the YouTube. Yes. So you see here, here the wire going down, and here is the cargo block. So you give the angle to crane house side, okay, not the outer side. Okay. So because this clearance is not too much actually. Okay. So this is what I mean.
Açacak bu tarafa doğru.
Yes.
Şuraya yaslayacak.
Şu şuraya yaslayacak.
Şu sıkıntı. Yes. Diğer tarafa, şu tarafa doğru vermek lazım. Bakaradan hemen açıklamaya açık. Açıyor olabilir. Biraz daha açık.
Okay.
Aha. Yani şu tarafa aynı
Biri, it is bullshit sometimes, bullshit. Yes. Şimdi when we hang, what I mean?
Belt sling, nazinin kemer sapanına, askı alacaksınız. Bu konu, arkadaşlar bu da krenle işte ortalama olarak kaldırmak açacak, toplu kaldan askıya alacaksınız.
Yeah, because when you touch, yes. So when you hang with the belt sling, you see here, we take from here, also that side, and here is two bolts, we put the sling inside here and then take outside and we go to crane, jeep, so we hang from inside like this, okay, and then we just little area and then all the weight directly go to this belt sling, okay. This is the way.
Şurada bak, şu tepede ikili şey var.
Maybe I make like this much more better.
Arkadaşlar bu da krediyse ortalama olarak
Yes. When you change first time the crane hoisting wire, you will tell them 10 hours. Okay, just about. If you make first time.
Pişmiş kadroyla diyelim ki vakti geldi sinirde.
So what I am telling here, yani if your crew is experienced, okay, so the changing time will reduce. Yani you start with the 10 hours and then you finish with 6 hours, 6 and a half hours. Yani if you change all the four crane hoisting wires, the first crane number one, for example, is 10 hours and then last crane number four is about 7 hours, 6 hours. It depends on the... Crew's experience. So, if you are in port, okay. If you change the wire in the port, şimdi most how can I say, the part takes most time, okay, the laying the wire, laying the new wire on deck, okay, so it takes about 2-3 hours, okay, 2-3 hours, because it is in the deck store, already secured, okay, unless, işte transfer this one to outside, or you hang inside, or easy, everybody, all the deck crew, you lay this one about 2 hours something. But if you are in the port, if it is urgent, ask engine, second engineer, somebody to send some guy to assist, so reduce to 1 hour, okay. But if you are in the sailing, okay, there is no urgent thing, okay, deck crew will change. So what I recommend you, şimdi you divide crane wire change in two parts, okay. We divide two parts. First part and second part. First part is preparation. Okay. Second part is action. Okay. So what is the preparations? Prepare tools. Okay. Tools. İşte turnbuckle, something, plier, işte one guy go, what I told you, on the drum some fixing bolts for the wire, okay, what is the size, all the keys, okay, the everything, spanners, everything, marlin spike, everything, işte chasing wire, binding wire, the grace bucket, everything we prepare, okay, and then all the equipment as much as possible their locations, okay. For example, in the crane house cabin, which equipments we will use? Okay, with one bucket we send. Okay, on the top of the crane, shear group. Which equipments we will use? Okay, one day before we locate. On the cross deck, what we will use? On the tech top, okay, grass bucket. Everything we prepare one day before, the previous day. And then second thing is lay the new wire, okay, new wire. This is important because this new wire laying takes 2 hours to 3 hours. Okay, so if you lay one day before, it is important, but never make this one in the preparation part. Never slack wire. The wire on the crane, okay, because with the rolling, pitching something, another problem. Okay. And then second action, the next day, işte when you start direct to finish. Okay. This is what I recommend. Otherwise, if in the same day you lay the wire, you prepare the tool, something, you will not able to change. Okay. Yani it will take too much time. Everybody, even if you change, everybody will become very, very tired. Okay. So you divide into one, first day, preparations, and then second day action. Okay, what time? Maybe for example in the first day and the second day, this is action day, okay, action. But the first day, for example, AM, PM. For example, AM, okay, we make routine deck tools, maintenance, something, something we make. But PM, after PM, okay, we make the preparations. Because these preparations will not take too much time. Yani after PM hours, in 3 hours, 4 hours can finish the story. Lay the crane wire, everything, işte tools, everything we prepare one day before. What I recommend you. So the next day you, when you start, you can change the wire very very quickly. My friend, what I remember in one of the ship, yeah, the ship was very old. We already changed too much crane wires with that crew. Okay, yani at the end of the contract, they send us two spares, okay, for the, what was the name, the hoisting wire. In one day, only one day, we change two wires, okay. With that method, first day, we make preparations. One day before, for example, this is my vessel, okay, this is crane one, this is crane two, we change the wire. Okay, one wire we lay, second wire we lay, all the tools we prepare one day before, and the next day, action day, this one finish. In one day, I change two crane wires, okay. So what I recommend you make like this also, separate 2 days, okay. Okay, we continue here. So when we change the crane wire, how we organize? Okay. One guy on deck gracing. One guy on the top of edge cover for gracing. One guy always with one eye check the new wire, because when you run the wire, okay, maybe it's some touch somewhere and kink, something, some problems. Okay, always with one eye, one guy observe the new wire. One guy on the G-band, one guy on the top of the crane, okay. Remaining guys inside the crane for işte operation, for the wire, transfer, the jump the wire on the drum, for everything, okay. So one guy on the top of edge cover gracing. Yeah, one guy no need here, but if you have any additional guy, okay, yani you can put, but anyway, maybe this guy or other guy on the jeep can observe the wire on the deck. Okay. So one guy on the top of the crane, one guy on the jeep end. Because when we operate the crane, when the connection part come here, maybe touch need to some adjustment with the. So what I recommend you with some, if you have any wooden hammer something, so if the wire connection stuck between the sheave and the jump preventer pieces, okay, so this guy here just hit and so easily move. Also same here, okay. Minimum 3 person inside. Minimum 3 person inside. You see here the black color here. So when the new wire come, when the crane change, touch here and then go to jeep. Okay, so this is what I mean, the connection, old wire and the new wire and the Chinese sock will touch here, this parallel beam. Okay, so one guy on deck just wave the wire, okay, and then it jump from here. This is the point, this area you see here. Yes, we are recording. Okay.
Bu teli işletirken arkadaşlar çiğ çorabı yolu hangi odamı? Buradan biraz ilginç bir açı Yes.
Tamam mı? Böyle dik bir açıyla yükselir buradan yukarı. Ve yukarıda takılır.
Yes.
O yüzden yavaş hareket ediyor. Sağda solda takım olsun. Yukarıda takılır mı? Siz buradan bir kişi kendini...
Yes, you jump the wire from here. Yes. So when you changing, when you operating the operating speed, if you use the Chinese sock, yani what I told you, the ideal speed. İdeal speed is ideal operation speed. One guy here on the top of edge cover, so the one guy grazing speed, okay. Grazing speed. But yani for the Chinese sock, less. If you weld each other, you can increase the speed. But not too much yani. Maybe if yani maybe instead of one person, maybe you put two person here, if you have enough person. So with the welding, the connection, old and new wire, if welding, maybe two persons grazing speed. Okay, but one, only Chinese sock, only one person grazing speed. Otherwise, if you turn too fast, maybe the Chinese sock will remove and then very, very big headache. Okay. Tamam, okay. Yes, we disconnect the limits. Tamam. Yes, so in the next video, bakayım, I minimize this one. This is crane. So in the next video, the crane limit adjustment. I will make crane limit adjustment. Or maybe yeah, I can proceed directly the list. Crane tel değişimi. This is the crane wire change. This is the yes, the cargo hold hatch cover pistons check. Yeah, this is very very short. I can make this one. Okay. Yeah, I will easy make. I will complete all of, because all of them in Turkish language, okay. So I am planning to make about this, complete this series, because these are in only in Turkish language, okay. I will make them English. I will translate them English. But I am not working on board, so I cannot make any video on board. But anyway, I will just open these videos and then we continue. And don't forget to like, okay, don't forget to subscribe. If you like, okay, yani. And if you wish, please subscribe. And don't forget to recommend your friends, okay, to subscribe. If you like, if you wish, okay. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video.